The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Brace yourself for the charismatic enigma.
Introducing the challenger, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy! And introducing the champion, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the
You win this title, you are primed for big things. You'll have to forgive me for the lack of... And here we go. Oh, look into the arm bar. AJ Styles has got it locked in.
Now it's Jeff Hardy in full control.
AJ Styles making a move,
controlling the tempo.
AJ Styles on offense.
Incredible.
So much innovation. And a suplex. Oh, huge big boot.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
And AJ Styles makes him pay. Setting him up for the AJ Styles. Knee drop!
AJ Styles is starting to turn it up now.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick. Into an atomic drop. Bella Buster! Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
He's got him where he wants it. Connected on that.
Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
In a match against someone like AJ Styles, you have to have strategy, and you have to be picking your targets.
But how do you pick a target against someone like AJ, who can come at you from literally outside the ring?
You go for the legs. If AJ can't make it to the top rope or lock in the Styles clash, you've shut down his most potent offense.
To your point, Corey, keeping Styles in the middle of the ring is also key. If he can't hit the ropes or climb the turnbuckle, his high-risk offense is out of the equation.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician. Shigeroshi. Championship on the line. Covered by the champ.
He gets the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
People have always underestimated AJ Styles his whole life. He's used to not being the biggest or strongest guy, but he never lets it get in his way. Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight.
Oh, man, that hurt. Cover for the championship! And a quick kick out from AJ Styles. Too soon. Like Byron mentioned, in comparison to a lot of superstars, size and strength is something AJ always seems to be lacking.
Yeah, but I don't see that mattering. AJ's got that pit bull mentality where he's going to come at you no matter what. He remedies whatever he lacks by working harder, waking up earlier, and staying later than any superstar in the locker room.
Sit out, Gourd Buster. The champ not in a great place. Cover by the challenger. AJ Styles with an easy kick out there.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Whoa! Cover by the challenger! And the fight must go on.
There's a reason AJ is one of the greatest performers in sports entertainment, folks.
A big fight feel. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Body on body.
An innovative assault from Jeff Hardy. He's in non-stop attack mode.
AJ Styles made him pay there.
Big time. Arm drag. Nicely done.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Splash! It's very clear that the physicality of this match is taking a toll on AJ Styles.
Yeah, he's being torn apart there.
Oh, man, AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Superplex!
The champion into the cover!
And a kick out by Jeff Hardy.
That's too early for that.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
may have been a slow count.
Jeff Hardy just refuses to fade away tonight.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Oh, oh my God, what an elbow. Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Gosh, what a match.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
And here we go. Oh, look into the arm bar. Oh, right to the throat.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Another big move.
Swanton bomb.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Jeff Hardy has shut down all the uncertainty, and he is now the champion.
Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
Championship match.